and winding journey, but I'm finally here tonight. Picking up the pieces and walking back into the light, into the sunset of your glory, where my heart and future lies. There's nothing like that feeling when I look into your eyes. My dreams came true when I found you. I found you. My miracle. If you can see what I see, that you're the end. Like I've been born again. Every breath is your love. Every heartbeat speaks your name. My dreams came true right here in front of you.
Jon Jovi, my best friend, my other half, my travel buddy, and my partner in life. I thank God for sending you into my life. Knowing I have you beside me, I feel at ease no matter what. Through good times and bad times, I will be here to support you and take good care of you. Your kindness, your care for others, and your mindset inspires me to be the best person I can be. You are the love of my life. I promise to create a home and a life that we can both cherish together. I love you, and I always promise to love you to infinity and beyond.
For me, I see these vows not as a promise, you know, but as a privilege. Unlike everyone else here, I get to enjoy being with you every day from here on out. Making you smile, from making you laugh, to holding you when you cry. Taking care of you when you're sick, feeding you with boba, and to sharing our travel memories. I will always love you a whole lotta to infinity and beyond.
For the first time as husband and wife.
Yes, they brought me here. And if you can feel the tenderness I feel, you would know it would be clear that angels brought me.
Ladies and gentlemen, introducing for the first time as husband and wife, Mr. and Mrs. Oliver Hall.
We're looking for something dumb to do. Hey baby, I think I want to marry you. Is it the look in your eyes? Boulevard we can go, oh, no
to use.